Hey guys, so I'm going to put my get ready with me. So the first thing I'm gonna use is vitamin C. Just need this much, you don't need too much, but it and then put it rather it on your skin. And the next thing I'm gonna do is put sunscreen because even though sun is not out, just see you need it. Okay. So here, here, and here. I tried the other cream, the vitamin cream, but with a skip for face. Didn't do a good job with my sunscreen on top of it, so that's why I'm not using the Aveeno cream anymore. Just for my body, I'm using it, but nothing else for my body. Okay, the next one is primer. This is what you have to get. It's the best primer. It holds everything together. Okay, just the next thing we use, I'm just gonna try the other foundation. It's probably on the table, or I don't see there. No. Just the color correcting stuff to cover the under the eyes. And then use a brush to cover the eyes, under eyes and everything. So you can see that it's covering my under eyes, darks, and then here too, you have to cover those up too. Something's in my face, hold on. Oh, it's here. Okay, I'm trying to find. I might as well use a nude today just to make it nice. So so before I do my eyebrows, I mean the lashes and eyebrows, first I gotta get my eyeliner. So I see the difference. And then I have to put some, let's see, this color, this high coverage concealer. That's a good question. Where did I put the... The powder is missing. So yeah, find that. I just use this powder for my face. I'm having a hard time finding the other foundation I got from Butterly. I might as well use this. You know what I could do. Okay. I'm gonna shake it first. I don't need too much, but to cover all the I don't really know what I'm gonna do. Powder is missing. So I'm just put it around here. Just put the powder so that the foundation and the blush might stay in there. Okay. So that's all done with. I couldn't find my powder. I couldn't find it, but this is what I'm gonna use for my lips. So. Oh, there it is. Okay. Just brushing my hair. Shit, it's a knot in my hair. It's gone. So wasn't a lot of makeup, just less is better. This is a pretty good mascara. It's called Love the Lift, Sephora. Ultra black. Good. Oh my gosh, it's called. I'm gonna wear black button. Can see the to the sun, I can see a lot. The sun is coming out. I should turn if I do the wheels. So the sun is coming out, so we don't need the light for this. You see how sunny it is. Like, you can't see me, but and last but not least, it's the dust from the what is it? The brightening powder. See it well. Okay, guys, it was nice talking to you, not talking so much, but doing my makeup. You can see how it looks. Like if you have it turned on that, like a different side. It's a little bit shiny in this side. This side's dark and so tight. Like the light's coming in this side. So hope you guys have a wonderful day. And that's all, guys. And subscribe to my channel and follow for more. Okay, bye.